Hi, I'm Andy Amrhein from Evey True Value Hardware, and welcome to another segment of your helpful Handy Andy tips. Putting in a new type of gutter guard, and this is a system made by a company called Gutter Stuff. And all this is just a foam piece of material that you put inside the gutter, and it prevents all the leaves and debris from getting down into the gutter itself. And as you know, water getting into the house, water getting into the foundation, everything else, it's all bad. So what we try and do is keep all the leaves and dirt and debris and everything out of the gutters to keep the water in the gutter and out. What we have here, this is some of the crud that we pulled out of the gutters here in the past hour. I have my good friend Larry McGee from Expert Handyman Services. He's the one who's been doing a lot of the ladder climbing for me today, cleaning out the gutters. And the process is pretty simple. The hardest part is moving the ladder, to constantly going up and down the ladder cleaning the gutters. But you start by getting a nice gutter scoop, and this used to be a clean one, but this gutter scoop is what you just scoop out all the debris out of the gutter itself, all the residual wash-offs from the shingles, all the leaves, all the little insects and so forth that build up inside the gutters. Once you get the gutters cleaned with the scoop, then you get a garden hose and you hose down the gutter, and that gets the gutters nice and clean. Also, you're checking while you're hosing the gutters down, that's when you're checking for any leaks or cracks or any repairs that need made to the gutter. Once you get it hosed out, that's when you insert this gutter stuff. And what this will do, this will allow all of the water to still penetrate down into the gutter, but it'll prevent any of the leaves, any of the sticks, any of the debris from getting down into the gutter and causing the clogs. And you run this from end to end, so from the far left to the far right of the gutter, you know, butting it up next to each other, leaving no cracks, no crevices, even where the downspout comes into play. You want to make sure the downspout is covered. And what makes this so much nicer than some of the other gutter guards, if you're used to the rolled type of gutter guards, whether it's the aluminum or whether it's the plastic, those are ugly. They're seen from the road. Then the wind comes, the heat makes them flex and bend, and you don't even get a season out of those type of gutter guards, where with these, that's guaranteed at least 5 years from keeping any debris and so forth from out of your gutters. And anything that sits on top, as if during a rainstorm, as soon as it dries out, all those leaves and debris just blow away. And let me show you from a piece of gutter I have. It's just going to be a typical 5-inch gutter, and what it does is the gutter guard itself just sits down into that gutter, and when it's sitting into the gutter, you'll see there's still a nice crevice here that the major part of the water flows through. So, and it sits flat, flush up with the top of the gutter, and when you have the brackets, you just compress it and slide it underneath any of the brackets as you're pulling it through the gutter itself. So it's a very simple, easy installation process with it, and those brackets from the gutter are what's going to keep everything nice and secure and preventing anything from blowing away. So it's a nice process, but also it's going to keep the debris out, which ultimately is going to prevent it from having clogs, which is going to prevent you from having water coming into your bedrooms or overflowing the gutters and coming into the basements. So these help with the ice jams, these help with the debris jams. It's just an all-around good thing to have gutter guards in your gutters itself.
We'll be right back. Hi, I'm State Representative Matt Smith, and I'll be hosting a special tribute to Vietnam War veterans on Thursday, November 3rd from 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. at the Bethel Park Community Center. I began this effort in 2008 with an effort to recognize veterans of World War II, and last year we honored Korean War veterans. I'm honored to continue this effort by hosting the event to recognize Vietnam War era veterans for their sacrifice to our nation. If you are a veteran and would be interested in attending this special event, please contact my office. While we will specifically be honoring Vietnam veterans, all veterans and their families are welcome to be part of this commemoration of those who served. For more information or to register for the event, please contact my office at 412-571-2169 or visit my website at www.pahouse.com/msmith. Thank you very much.
See, Larry's moved to the back side of the house. The front half of the house is done, and the hardest part of this whole job is the ladder work. Constantly moving the ladder, and please remember the ladder safety part. You want to make sure the ladder is secure. You don't want the ladder to be on angles. And this is a job, because of the ladder work, two people are safer. Can one person do this job? Absolutely. But you know, I like when we're working on ladders to have two people there, one up, one down. That way, if there's any issues, any problems, any emergencies, you got yourself covered with it. So, but now Larry's on the back part, last half of the house. And as you can see right now, he's still just scooping out a lot of the debris, a lot of the leaves, a lot of the stick and so forth from the gutter. So it's gonna be the same process that we did in the front. You know, you clean out the bulk of the debris, you have the scoop, the gutter scoop itself to help, you know, reach down into the gutter. If you're worried with your hands, it's not a bad idea to wear a glove, but that's optional on that. But you're just pulling the debris out, whether you're using the scoop, using your hands. Once all the debris is removed, then he's just gonna, we have the garden hose up there with him, and he's just gonna hose down the inside of the gutter. Once the gutter is completely hosed down, then once again, the gutter stuff, the foam gutter guard, is just gonna be inserted. This is the shape of the gutter. Also, as you can see from the gutter stuff itself, you have the back part, this is the back of the gutter, and this is the top. So as the debris comes down through, it goes into the base of the gutter, leaving the cavity, which is in the front of the gutter itself. And the debris and everything will sit on top and it'll stay out of the gutter. And as this tucks in, you can drive by any home that has had this put in and you cannot tell that it's there. Everything stays down in the gutter itself. You can't see it from the road and it doesn't blow away. It's one of the unique things about the gutter stuff product. It's something that you do not see any of it from the roadway. And all the other brands of the gutter protectors out there, you drive by, you can see them all. And most people don't want to see any gutter protection. They just want to know that they are protected itself. Tools needed for this job, got to have a good ladder. Can't be afraid of heights, of course. You need your garden hose, you need a garden nozzle, you need that gutter scoop. That gutter scoop is critical for getting the job done quicker, neater. You need your good hose after the gutter scoop, and have a bucket there. So as you're scooping everything out of the gutter, you could be putting it in the bucket. The last thing I'd want you to see is putting all the debris down on the driveway or in your bushes or in your wife's plants, because then you're gonna have a lot of other issues to deal with. Then just fill up your garbage can, and then once everything is hosed out, then just go ahead and insert the gutter itself. So let's watch a little bit of Larry finishing the last section of the gutter here. We'll be right back. Okay, and that wraps up another segment of Handy Andy, and I want to thank Larry McGee up there on the roof. He did all my hard work for me today climbing those ladders, but we had just enough product. We used 36 pieces of the gutter stuff, foam gutter guard, a great new product that's out, and look it up at Evey True Value Hardware. And I want to thank Dave Cable and BPTV for another great segment, and looking forward to what our project will be next month. Thank you.